Copenhagen, Denmark has the cleanest urban waterfront in the world. And floating in its harbor, haven't you? This cargo vessel is now the start of the ninth leg as teams continue to race around the world. Ernie and Cindy won the last leg of the race. And will depart first at 9:01 a.m.
Drive yourself to the statue of Hans Christian Andersen.
Teams will now make their way to this statue of Danish author Hans Christian Andersen, who many scholars consider the most prolific fairy tale writer in history. This popular attraction is where teams will pick up their next clue.
City Hall. Another day in Copenhagen. Get to see more of it.
Beautiful day in Copenhagen.
My parents came to the U.S. from China, so I'm first-generation Chinese. I think they would have loved for me to marry a Chinese guy. But I think my parents will be able to see that we have a very fun relationship, and they can see, obviously, that Ernie makes me very happy. There's a
there.
Yeah!
Roadblock.
Should I take a fairy tale ride?
This roadblock requires teams to memorize a poem by Hans Christian Andersen. Once they've learned it by heart, they must choose one of these bicycles and follow the map on the front wheel to the Theater Museum. Then after taking their trip, they must rely on their memory to recite the poem verbatim to this period drama critic. When they have performed with enough dramatic flair and recited the poem perfectly, they'll receive their next clue. If not,
I need more performance.
They must return to the statue and start all over.
That makes me nervous.
Hopefully she's got her memorization skills down.
To move, to breathe, to fly, to float. To roam the road that lands remote.
She has a good memory, but sometimes her short-term memory kind of lets her down a little.
Hopefully she can recite it well once she gets to the theater.
Oh my god. What is happening?
Tour bus unloaded on her.
There's like 800 tourists trying to take pictures with this guy.
Wow, that's crazy. I should get it.
To move, to breathe, to fly, to float. To gain all while you give. To roam the roads of lands remote. To travel is to live.
I think she's got it.
The map is on the wheel. Ernie, I found the theater.
Great.
Not very far from here.
Keep repeating it.
To move, to breathe, to fly, to float. Kind of a cool poem. To travel is to live, and that is so the truth. Okay, this is so cool. You look so dapper. To move, to breathe, to fly, to float. To gain all while you give. To roam the roads of lands remote. To travel is to live.
Bravo!
Yay! Thank you so much. Okay, glad I got it on the first try. Felt like I was in the audition of my life.
We don't like to think about that first way. Look up for your next clue.
I'm not seeing anything. Well, color me stupid.
We still have apprehension every time we open a clue, but we're much better able to say, okay, we can figure this out and have been able to do so.
Ice cream. I haven't had any of that.
Never been to that thing.
Wow.
Again? Really?
Again?
Are you Copenhagen in there?
Copenhagen. Okay, we are close. Cindy? Yeah?
To Legoland.
Teams must now drive to Billund, Denmark, the birthplace of Legos, and find the original Legoland park. Once here, they must find the pirate carousel ride, where they'll get their next clue.
All right, let's do it.
This building could be it.
Hans Christian Andersen.
Perfect.
And then what?
So we go.
Who's ready to take a fairy tale ride? Me.
Want to see a statue? Right there?
Oh, that thing.
Yeah, that's it.
I look like Hans.
Who's ready to take a fairy tale ride?
You got it, brother.
I am.
To move, to breathe, to fly, to float, to gain all.
Kathy was an English teacher. She graded kids on this, so I think she better do it right.
To gain all.
That's my girl.
Honey, I have to find the theater. I looked at the map and did not see the theater.
there?
I'm right here. So. Okay, go that way.
This is Hans Christian Andersen Boulevard.
Theater Museum is on the other side.
Rock and roll.
I'm off.
I am very proud of Amani to this point. I don't know if I could have picked a better teammate.
I might not be the Peyton Manning or the Dwight Freeney or the other great guys that he's played with, but I think I can hold my ground. Come on, babe.
Yeah, I'll be over here. Look.
Where is it?
Right there.
Roadblock. I'll do it.
Oh, jeez.
Rock it, okay?
Fly to float to gain all while you
17, 22.
To roll.
I'm trying to confuse you so you have to go back and look at it.
Okay.
Exercise, Titanic, boombox, red bus. If I can distract her now while she's trying to remember when she's riding, she won't be distracted by anything. Da, da, ta, 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 ta. Look at the pretty bird. Fly away, pelican.
Okay, I don't need any more extra hydro.
Okay, good.
Now.
All right, come on with it then.
I'm looking for this theater.
We have somebody here right now.
I think I was off the map.
Was it still spinning while you were looking at it?
It must have been. They didn't even speak English here, and I can't even find it.
Shoot, I went the wrong way. So now I'm going to have to turn around and go the correct way. I think it's right here. Oh, yeah, this is it. To move. To breathe. To fly. To float. To gain all while you give. To roam the roads of lands remote. To travel is to live.
Bravo!
Thank you. Thank you so very much. Woo! Hallelujah! I go out here, I go up to the left.
Yes.
So down the street and then take a right?
Yeah. Come on, babe! We're out of here, I did.
Oh my God! Are you serious,
Carl? You don't know who you're rolling with, huh?
Raw info. Dude, what the heck is that?
You nailed it.
We just took the opening kickoff and ran it for a touchdown. That is unreal.
I'm hoping that's where it is.
To move, to breathe, to fly, to float. To roam the roads of lands untold. To travel is.
I am sorry. It was not satisfactory.
Okay.
I screwed up. Gotta go all the way back in order to come do it again. So I'm feeling bad.
What's this?
Drive yourselves to the statue of Hans Christian Andersen.
Okay.
It's been tough being away from home. I have a 6-year-old son. He's the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Is it over there? Is it that him over there?
So I want to come in first, win this race for my son.
It's right here. You got this. Choose a bicycle.
Bill?
Oh, look at that.
I didn't do it. I gotta go back. Of lands remote.
Was created in the 1930s, and it now produces over 50 million pieces every day. Teams need to piece these Legos together while being spun into a dizzy state, and they may only work on the puzzle while the ride is in motion. If they can keep it together, the pieces will reveal their next clue.